live nativity has become a kind of a tradition in our community. We've had to skip it last year for COVID, but we're glad and excited to be back again this year.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't introduce myself. My name is Mary, Mary Nazareth. When I was a young woman, I lived in a town called Nazareth with my Jewish family. We were ruled by the Roman Empire, and we were not having an easy time. God had promised he would send a Messiah to save us.
The Virgin Mary had a baby boy. The Virgin Mary had a baby boy. The Virgin Mary had a baby boy. And they said that his name was Jesus.
I was shocked. Wouldn't you be surprised if an angel showed up and started talking to you? The angel told me not to be afraid. She said that I had found favor with God and that I was going to have a baby boy who I would name Jesus. And so the child would be called Son of God. The angel reminded me that nothing is impossible with God. All right, I said, I am the Lord's servant. May it be as you have said. The angel appeared to Joseph in a dream and explained to him not to be afraid to marry me. He said the baby would be a boy and his name would be Jesus. God would be his heavenly father and Joseph be his earthly father. The angel also said Jesus would save his people from their sins. But just before my baby was due to be born, something frightening happened.
Hear ye!
One of those Roman soldiers came to tell us and the whole town we had to go to where we were born and be registered to pay our taxes to the Roman Empire. That meant we had to go all the way to Joseph's hometown of Bethlehem. It wouldn't be an easy trip, but we knew God would take care of us.
How are you doing now? Feel good now, girl? Ready to go all the way to Bethlehem?
When we got to Bethlehem, things did not get any easier. We saw one more inn, and we stopped there. That inn also had no room. But then the innkeeper came back out and said we could stay where his animals were if that would help. That night, the baby boy Jesus was born.
The little Lord Jesus, sleeping born.
God kept his promise in an amazing and most unexpected way. Jesus is our Savior, who is fully God and fully human, born as a little baby that night. He came to be among us and to die for our sins so we could be forgiven and have life everlasting with him.
Joy to the world, the Lord is.